Hi girls, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm doing this makeup look right here on my face. It really focuses on the lashes that I'm wearing. I ordered a pair of mink lashes from lashfully.com. So these lashes are 100% mink and they're so pretty. And I was hesitant for a long time to order because mink lashes are very expensive. But if you take care of them, you can use them over and over again, and they just look so natural and so beautiful and such high quality. So I wanted to give you a quick little review on Lashfully lashes. So when I ordered two sets of lashes, these, the Jackie O's, and I also ordered the Audrey Hepburn's, which look very, very similar to the Jackie O's, except a lot longer, and they're so pretty. So I have the Jackie O's on right now. First, they come in this really cute acrylic box, and it has the Lashfully logo on it, and it gives you the name right on the back. They also give a brochure that tells you all about Lashfully, a business card in there with all the information on how to contact Lashfully. One thing in the box that was so thoughtful was a complimentary pair of tweezers, and these tweezers have like the arc right here, so they're perfect for putting on lashes. I absolutely love them. They feel very light on your eyes. To the touch, they actually feel like real eyelashes, not plasticky or prickly. They definitely feel like real eyelashes. They're very soft. And they're so black that if you notice in the, I put mascara on, and normally I will go back and put like a few little swipes of mascara over my eyelashes to conceal or to blend in my lashes with the lash. And with these, I don't even do that because the color of these, it's just so pretty and so dark and so striking just to leave it the way it is. I didn't want to put any mascara on them at all. So in this eye look, I didn't want to take away from these gorgeous lashes at all. I just wanted to do a little pop of color right in the center, and then I did like a taupe gray smoky eye. So I absolutely love it, and I didn't use a winged liner or a cat eyeliner at all because I really wanted the focus to be on these lashes. So if you're interested, let's get started. First, I'm priming my eyelid with MAC Painterly Paint Pot. Then over the entire eyelid, I'm putting Blank Type by MAC, which is a matte vanilla colored shadow. Then for my first crease color, I'm using Patina by MAC, and I'm doing it a little darker in the outer corner and then going all the way to the inner corner, like this. And just creating a space around my eyelid. Then on the outer corner and across the lash line, I'm blending in a little bit of MAC Satin Taupe, and I'm actually just using the same brush. I really want the colors to blend well. And I'm also adding a little of that to the inner corner like that, and then just blending it. Then taking MAC Cranberry, and I'm popping that right to the center lid, and I'm really just patting it on because I want a lot of color payoff. I'm also adding Cranberry to the middle of the lower lash line like that. And then I'm actually taking Blank Type again, and I'm swiping it across the entire look like this. And what this is going to do is it's going to make the colors a little bit more matte and blend it all together like that. It's kind of muting it out just a tad too. So after that, I'm gonna take Cranberry again and pop it right back, right on top of where it already was. We still want that cranberry to stand out. And then I'm taking Satin Taupe and I'm adding it to the lower lash line around where we added the cranberry. So right on the outer corner and on the inner corner. Next, I'm tightlining my upper lash line, so the part of your lid underneath your lashes. And then I'm also adding it right to the lash line. This is just a black Kohl pencil by MAC. I believe it's Smolder. So I'm just adding that, and I'm going to smudge it out so I'm not being too perfect. And here's where I'm blending it out. I'm using a concealer brush to blend it out, and I'm dragging it up kind of like I'm about to do a wing liner, but I'm actually just creating that V shape on the outer edge like this, and dragging that color right into my other eyeshadow colors. Really just makes a really beautiful smoky look on the outer lash line. And then I'm gonna do a little bit of back and forth blending with the Satin Taupe right over that smoky line we created, and I'll go back in and touch up that line also and drag it down to the lower lash line like this. All right, so now I'm curling my eyelashes and then adding a coat of mascara. This is Hypnose Drama because it's just really gonna darken and curl up my natural lashes. And then adding the Jackie O's by Lashfully. And you can see here what they look like up close. I'm gonna pop these on and then I'm gonna finish the rest of my face. And now for concealer, I'm using Bye Bye Under Eye by IT Cosmetics and Smashbox Photo Op. And the Photo Op is actually more of an illuminator, so I'm mixing those two together and it's really just going to conceal and brighten at the same time. It just looks really beautiful. So I'm putting that all the way up my brow bone and even in the inner corner of my eye because it has that illuminator mixed in with it. And the IT Cosmetics is really more of like a creamy, full coverage concealer. And they just work really well together. And then I'm gonna tap it out with my fingers just for extra blending. And after that, I'm going to take that same brush that I applied this with, and I'm just gonna highlight right in between my brows and my forehead and also down my nose. And I'm also gonna highlight my Cupid's bow. So setting that with Laura Mercier's Secret Brightening Powder, which is just really another illuminating product. Really good to set your concealer with. And then I'm using NARS Laguna to do my contour. I'm contouring my cheekbones, my jawline, and I'm also going to contour my forehead. So I'm just using a stippling brush for my forehead and dragging it down to my temples. For cheek color, I'm using MAC Mocha. And I'm just popping that right onto the apples of my cheeks and blending it back a little bit. And next, I'm conditioning my lips. I'm using Josie Marion's Argan Oil Lip Treatment, and I love this stuff under whatever I'm wearing on my lips. Even if it's a gloss, it just feels good and smooths out my lips, and I just love it. Then I'm adding lipstick. This is Revlon's Pink Pout, and it's a matte lipstick. And then over that, I'm using MAC's Lip Glass in Angel. And that's it. This is the final look. If you haven't tried Mink lashes before, they're pretty much like the ultimate luxury lash, and I absolutely love them on my eyes right now. So I also love that this company names their lashes after Hollywood starlets. So like I said, these are the Jackie O's, and I definitely think I'm gonna be an Audrey Hepburn girl. So if you've tried the Lashfully lashes, definitely let me know what Hollywood starlet you are. But, and there's so many other ones I wanted to try, but I didn't want to break the bank. I definitely just wanted to start out with two, and I'm glad I picked these two. So let me know what you think of the look of the lashes, and I'll link the company's website down below.